Yeah, this is what RDR was expecting. Snap down the double leg. Good defense. Oh, what a beautiful single leg.
Now it's going to be very deep shock in the world of BJJ should the Dutch Knight do that.
No playing around. RDR immediately tries to press Galvao against the wall, but Galvao drops a guard.
Ridder back to his feet early. As Mitch said, no wasting time from either man, particularly from Reinier de Ridder in the Dutch orange trunks. Galvao looking relaxed. De Ridder said Galvao is thick in the chest, thick in the deltoids, thick in the bicep, but you can't throw thickness in your neck to protect from me. De Ridder again just skips away.
RDR didn't like it, chooses to disengage. Tangling with Galvao in that guard is dangerous.
And it's a very interesting fact, because Galvao pulled guard twice, and I was expecting him to attack from the top, and he just walked away.
Is he respecting the judo or the takedown defense of De Ridder?
Like that makes me think that he want to play defense, he want to play guard in reality. Reinier want to play guard, which is a surprise now.
Already 1:10 gone. We're scheduled for 1 12-minute round. The only way to win is via submission.
Man, look at that head control right there of Galvao. He's RDR expected a lot of snap downs and double legs, but that head control is really tight from Galvao as he shoots in there, tries to slide under the back.
Wrist control there from Andre Galvao in the black trunks, the Brazilian.
Third time he pulls guard.
Dennis, you got me.
Looks like Galvao is trying to back take
that
right now.
That was a beautiful drop, Andre. Look, already one hook in.
Andre Galvao trying to take his back of Reinier de Ridder. Can he choke out RDR?
He has one hook in. Let's see how Reinier works from there.
Good defense from RDR right there. He's got to try to use that wall to his advantage. If he can just kind of get his back up against the wall or at least press Galvao against it, it's going to limit Galvao's ability to move. But Galvao is so strong here.
The self-proclaimed best grappler in mixed martial arts says if he beats Galvao tonight, he's the best grappler on the planet, Henzo.
Did you see the thing that I was talking about, the weirdness of the guy's body? Anybody else would have taken him down. It didn't work with him. Even though he applied the right pressure, he worked on the leg the right way, still Reinier didn't go down.
Great to have the living legend with his circle side, Henzo Gracie. Galvao shoots in. Backed up against the fence here. Galvao, who says that he'd like to go back to mixed martial arts after tonight and challenge Reinier de Ridder for one of his two world titles. It's been 12 years since the last time Galvao fought in mixed martial arts.
Galvao's trying to pass right now, or de Ridder's trying to pass Galvao's guard. Let's see if de Ridder here can utilize that underhook on the leg to slide around. Galvao might be trying to tap that leg. It's a bad spot right here as he goes Ashigarami, leg entanglement. He goes attacking the heel, Henzo.
Yes, but watch this. Did you see what I say about the difference in size? And look, even though he had the perfect position, he still was able to get out. So a lot of moves, that's why a lot of people have trouble with Roger. He's built exactly like him. And it's extremely hard to apply submissions because he had everything perfect. If it was on me or on you. But on him, it was like he had half legs still to go.
But don't the long legs give you more of a lever to attack?
10 times more. To attack, but to defend is a joke. For you to attack them, it's hell. You know? Look at how he's out. And he had the perfect, Galvao had the perfect position to finish.
Great observations there from Henzo Gracie. Back to the feet here for Reinier de Ridder. Galvao on his back, the Brazilian.
You can see de Ridder's trying to knee slice through the half guard here of Galvao, but trying to pass Galvao's guards, like trying to pick a safe. It is so difficult to get past his guard.
Very interesting match. Very interesting match.
Very aggressive, too. These guys aren't just stalling. They're not just sitting in the guard. They're going after it. Yeah.
They are going for it, yeah.
Reinier de Ridder, super aggressive in mixed martial arts, the two-division champion. Super aggressive here in submission grappling.
That was a beautiful almost pass.
RDR told me that he wants to kind of drain the energy of Galvao. He wants to attack consistently because he thinks all that muscle is going to fatigue Galvao, and he's going to be able to take advantage in the later stages of this round.
5 minutes down, seven remaining here. Galvao working off his back, Enzo.
Reinier is getting to very good positions now, you know, like he's playing a very efficient game. Look how he's blocking well the lower knee, and he's able to almost pass the guard many times, which is very surprising.
I wonder if Galvao's getting surprised by Reinier so far, Mitch.
Enzo, are you surprised that this has gone to the halfway point?
I am. It's like, but at the same time, like I told you, this body type is perfect for grappling. And he feels 10 times stronger than he actually is. That's his leverages are different. You gotta be used to training guys build like this. Otherwise, you wear yourself out, you know? Like Galvao was trying to take downs there, he ended up not working, even though he did everything right.
Once again, RDR has proclaimed himself the best grappler in the world in mixed martial arts. He says, if I beat Galvao tonight, I'm the best grappler full stop on the planet. Mitch, when it comes to fuel tank here, do you see Galvao's fuel tank starting to deplete?
Well, you can see both these guys are really exerting a lot of energy, especially in these sorts of quick exchanges. Like, it might not look like a lot, but this is so difficult. It's isometric strength.
Very intense.
When you clinch and you grab onto another man and they're trying to manipulate you, it's so energy taxing. It's so draining. And these guys are pushing a remarkable pace.
Extremely rare to see grappling matches like that.
Yeah.
Extremely rare.
They're really pushing an aggressive pace.
This is a matchup we hoped would be aggressive like this, and it's lived up to expectation and beyond, as again Galvao goes to his back.
If you notice, Galvao's showing a little bit of tiredness.
Yeah.
He's accepting.
Right there.
He's accepting to lay down and try from there, you know?
And Reinier de Ridder capitalized with under 5 minutes remaining now. Remember, folks, to win the contest, you must submit your opponent. If we go the distance, it's a draw. There are no judges here.
Look at Galvao trying to go after the leg again. RDR's got good leg defense. Always trying to push off. RDR chooses to return to standing position, looking to pass.
Reinier de Ridder did say he would rear naked choke Galvao, said it would take a while. It's going to come late in the fight. Has tremendous respect for the skill set of Andre Galvao. Never predicted a quick finish. And we've now got 4 minutes 15 remaining as Reinier takes a deep breath and fills those mighty Dutch lungs.
A lot of good wrist control coming from Galvao. He's not allowing RDR to really get anything going. Look at that. Pummels the hand away, gets into the clinch, gets into the tie-up.
Yeah, you can find
what RDR was expecting. Snap down the double leg, good defense. Oh, what a beautiful single leg.
Now it's gonna be very interesting to see Galvao on top.
Now we're seeing RDR on the bottom. This is where it's gonna get tricky for Galvao. Galvao has got such a top-heavy game.
I was hearing his coaches say, now it's the time to go for a takedown. Don't let him get up. That's what they're saying.
We've never seen RDR on his back. Never in his mixed martial arts matches has he ever been on his back.
First time ever for RDR here at ONE Championship in a foreign position. Galvao on top of him. What can Andre do from here?
Almost with the guard recovery. Good butterfly hooks from RDR. He's able to keep his legs in front of Galvao with remarkable effect.
Extremely efficient the way that he's defending. Yeah. He's trying to get up. And now his coaches are saying, don't let him get up. Keep him on the floor.
See, he's smart.
Can't get up. Yes.
Look how he used the wall.
Yeah.
Once again, Andre Galvao, a 5-time IBJJF world champion, 2-time ADCC champion, one of the all-time BJJ greats. Having a tough contest here against the ONE Championship, 2-division world champion, Reinier de Ridder.
Galvao's on top now. Let's see if he can knee slice into side control. He tried just that, but a beautiful recovery job by RDR as he goes north up on top. Front headlock position by Galvao as he circles to the back. Beautiful job by RDR.
Beautiful guard reposition. That was perfect. Perfect timing, perfect move.
2 minutes 15 remaining now for someone to find a submission and get the win.
Ardiar's in a good position, neon belly right here. Galvao likes this position.
Full mount coming though.
Chooses to abandon it.
What would he have done that dragon?
I think he just feels more comfortable there. I think he just likes this position right here. He's got the legs and trapped right there. He's gonna step over. Now he's in full mount.
Yes. Oh, Hinzo, this is dangerous now.
Definitely.
Where should RDR go from here?
Actually bring that, you see the leg that is extended, his right leg, he should have bring it in. There would put Galvao back in guard. But he's showing signs of tiredness now. You know, Galvao is in a very good position now.
He's mounted him. With 1 minute 20 remaining, Andre Galvao mounting Reinier de Ridder.
RDR's got to try to create movement. Just
move
that.
Out.
He's got to try to elevate Galvao so he can recover guard. He's close. He turns, goes belly down. Has quarter guard. Trying to keep those legs tight. He's only got 60 seconds to go. Oh, that was nice.
Final minute. Andre Galvao hunting for a way to try and finish Reinier de Ridder, Hinzo.
Look how annoying it is for Galvao to pass. Even though he's doing everything right, when he steps over, the leg is so long that the knee is very high, working like a shield.
Tremendous performance from Reinier de Ridder.
35 seconds to go.
Man, RDR is in the washing machine and he is surviving. Can he last another 30 seconds? This type of pressure passing coming from Galvao is intense, but RDR is hanging in there. Look at that, he recovers the guard.
Extremely, it's gonna be a drop probably because it's gonna be extremely hard for someone to finish now.
And Reinier de Ridder is going to receive the respect of the entire BJJ world after this one. What a performance. What a super grappling fight.
That was a beautiful match, beautiful match.
This match has been declared a draw.
May we see a rematch in mixed martial arts? That's what Galvao said he wanted.